radio station. This time I have a Danish beer, Carlsberg Special Brew, original strong lager since 1950. A full-bodied fruity pilsner beer with a good clean bitterness and cognac flavors. Why cognac flavors? Because this beer was first brewed in 1950 to commemorate Winston Churchill's visit to Denmark. And because he likes cognac, this brew had this flavors. It was introduced to the wider market in early 70s. Ingredients: water, malted barley syrup, hops, carbon dioxide. So cheapest possible. Strongest possible. Yeah! This is beer for alcoholics. You know what I'm talking about. Not Valka Strong. No, Valka Strong, it's not strong enough. This stuff is for alcoholics. Right. Okay, let's try. I'm scared. I'm just scared. Okay. Right, what we have here? Strong Pilsner. Okay, pale straw color, clear, had medium and big bubbles. It is post carbonated, definitely. Very slight malty aroma, that's it. Maybe some metallic accents, actually. Yeah, it can be. Let's see. No. But, you know what? I had recently the Swedish beer from Carlsberg, Sweden. And it has almost the same aroma and metallic accents. Is it a Carlsberg mark? Who knows? Okay, let's have a try. Yeah, definitely malty, a little bit sweet. I think this is the syrup. Maybe no. It's sweet. Sweet and malty. With some metallic accents. In the middle. And then tiny bitterness. Metallic accents in the aftertaste, some alcohol, and actually you can feel alcohol in your throat as well. Yeah, typical Euro strong lager. Nothing interesting. The only thing that interests people is alcohol content. Definitely. You can feel it in your throat. But because it's a little bit sweeter than average lager, it's more drinkable, definitely. So actually it drinks quite well. No, this aftertaste is terrible. So first initial sip, it's great. It's a little bit sweeter, full, malty, it's okay. But aftertaste is just terrible. Metallic, you can feel the alcohol burning in your throat. Yeah. No. Oh, I can feel you know the alcohol now warming up sensation. No. I don't like it. No. So this is beer for alcoholics. Definitely. Just to no. Just to drink alcohol. Yeah. It's a nice place. Nice place. Oh, nice. Next day, first drink. Yes. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. So please like it. Please subscribe my channel. Hit the bell button when you've done it already. And cheers.